thing called New York Art Quartet. And here's a funny thing. See, like one person claps, but claps really loud. And that's the thing about this band. This band was together for like, I mean, I shouldn't even say starvation music because it just sounds so negative. It's just the way it is, though. You know, but you're a kid, you buy a record, and you say, oh man, this record's incredible. Let's do Sweet Love. Sweet. And so I bought this record, I don't know, when I was like 15 or something, and I just thought it was like just an incredible record. And it was so mysterious to me. Pretty sweet. Yeah. And anyway, so this box set came out for collectors, which is like $400, which I couldn't afford. But Roswell lent me his copy, and inside is like a museum-style book. Beautiful, you know, hardcover with thick pages. And it's actually the original charts from 1964. Now, this band was only together for like a year and a half, and they probably played like 15 gigs and probably made like a total of like, I don't know, $150 each in the year and a half. I don't know. But this music is just amazing. It was always so mysterious to me. And here we got these charts, so we're going to play one of the songs. So let's just play it like a tune. We'll play AABA, and then we'll improvise, and then we'll play AABA. Turn the trumpet down the monitor just a touch. Just a touch down the monitor.
Yeah. Thank you.